The founder of Treadstone itself was CIA analyst Richard Webb, the father of David Webb, also known as Jason Bourne. He was killed by the main antagonist in the Jason Bourne movie, Robert Dewey and the Asset, after he refused to allow David to join the program. After his murder, Dewey used his death to convince David to join, after convincing him that his father died from a terrorist attack.